The Iron Maiden. This device typically consisted of a standing or upright coffin-like box with spikes on the inside. The victim was enclosed inside the Iron Maiden, and when the door was closed, the spikes would pierce their body, causing extreme pain and often leading to death. If you enjoy my content, please like and subscribe to my channel. Your support means a lot.